Did you know? The yellowhead jawfish is a small fish species found in the western Atlantic Ocean. They are known for their striking yellow head and pearly white eyes. Yellowhead jawfish build and maintain burrows in the sand or rubble on the ocean floor. The male is responsible for creating and maintaining the burrow, while the female lays her eggs inside. Yellowhead jawfish are mouth brooders, with the male keeping the eggs in his mouth until they hatch.